Today, I'm talking about part 105, pure bloods, hybrids, recessives, and the infected, on the message titled, Non-Humans Are Everywhere. But first, let's see what the Word of God says. The Word of God says in Ephesians, the 6th chapter and the 12th verse, 4, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Now, demons are the offsprings of fallen angels. And when two demons birth an offspring, that creature is born a pure blood. However, when a demon and an animal or a demon and a human birth an offspring, that creature is born a hybrid. But unbeknownst to many, the union of demons and humans may produce human-looking children. And these children are recessives because they carry demon traits in their genes. And in future generations, pure blood-like demons can be born if both parents carry the demon trait in their genes, unless a more dominant gene or characteristic is inherited by one parent. And these non-human recessives are everywhere. They are everywhere. And recessives can also be animals who carry demon traits in their genes. Plus, recessives may be nearly twice as physically powerful as pure bloods. But many recessives are unaware of who they are, and they may be confused and often dysfunctional individuals. Now, moving on to the infected, which can be an animal or a human who may be infected by demons. And when humans and animals are infected by demons, they can be turned or become like the demon who infected them. And these non-humans are everywhere. They are everywhere and extremely deceptive, because devils and demons are mating with, they are biting, they are injecting or infecting humans in many different ways. And some of their offsprings know who they are, but many of them don't know that they are part devil or part demon. And many generations may even pass before a pure blood like demon is born. And this is happening all over the world. You see, devils and demons are trying to corrupt mankind and even animals' genes. And many are being born with tainted DNA or junk DNA, or as half human, half demon, because devils and demons are trying to infect, taint, contaminate, pollute, and destroy the genetics of human beings and animals. You see, these evil devils and demons hate mankind and animals. So they will mate with humans to create races of hybrids, recessives, and even infected individuals to destroy the human race. But seek God for a mate in Jesus' name, and don't fornicate or commit adultery or participate in sex sins, because you may be mating with a non-human devil. So be very careful to only populate the world according to the Holy Bible. I am Prophetess Lorraine Daly Johnson. Thanks for watching.